India lost another brave soldier early this morning when Captain Sunil Kumar Choudhary of the Gorkha Regiment was killed in an encounter with Ulfa Kadars in Tinsukia district of Assam. Captain Choudhary was grievously wounded in the raid, during which he killed two Alpha militants and injured another. And though he was airlifted soon after for treatment, he succumbed later to his injuries. Captain S.K. Choudhary was said to be on the hit list of the Ulfa after he shot their two top Ulfa leaders last year. And there were even two previous ambushes on him by the Ulfa. Ironically, the news of his death has come just when his family was celebrating the announcement of a Sena medal for Captain Choudhary for his heroism in Jammu and Kashmir, where he was last posted.
मेरा नाम ऊंचा कर गया बोलता डैडी यू विल बी प्राउड ऑफ मी बस वो करके चला गया वो 26 रिपब्लिक डे को उसको सेना मेडल मिला है 27 को ये कर गया नाम रे पूरी स्टेट बोलता डैडी यू विल बी प्राउड ऑफ मी
तेरी राह है।